I'm playing not Mario Wonder. Can you believe it? Can you believe it? Okay, I've been wanting to play this for a while now, and I am very excited. Oh, sorry to play. Big Sag. Did the alert music not play for you guys, or is it just me? My audio is so, I don't know. Ever since I like parsed it out and everything, I am just confused as to what is where and when is. Redemptions and already showed versus out of stock, but and I saw no one actually clicked it and got it. That is interesting. Okay, is it super loud for you guys? One thing that I do not like is that there is no like it's really loud. Okay, yeah, it's loud for me too. One thing I don't like is like since it's an older game, there's no like windowed mode. So it's like when I want to tab out of the game, like I have to click the home button on my Xbox controller so Steam pops up. And I'm not even running the game through Steam, so it's kind of a disaster. So did you hear the first noise though? Or was that, did that not play? 'Cause I didn't hear the alert noise. But I don't know if you guys heard it. Didn't hear an alert for first. Okay, fuck. I don't know what's wrong. Bear with me. Okay, but now it played, right? Shit is whack. Wiggity wiggity whack. Jex, hey, how's it going? Sorry, I'm like trying to get all of the shit straight. This is my first time playing a game on the PC in a minute, and it's also my first time playing a PC with all of my audio separated out like it's supposed to be. So I'm trying to get the Twitch alerts and stuff set, make sure they're playing and whatnot. Looks like it should be working. When I come home from work tomorrow, totally don't feel like it tonight because Mondays are intense. I get to do another full wipe of my PC to get it working properly again, hopefully. Good luck, Thomas. That sounds tough. Hey, Lisa, it's good to see you. I'm playing Not Wonder today. Unbelievable. Okay, so yeah, what I really don't like though is I can't just like tab over to my other monitor and like manage the stream. It's gonna be like a big production every time I need to do something on my main monitor. I hate that. I hate that so much. But I guess since it's like an older game, it just doesn't have like the like borderless windowed option. Which I guess is like a common thing with like the EA launcher. I don't know. A 67-inch hog for Lisa, let's go. Hold on, let me do this and then I'll actually tab back into the game. Okay, 50. So middle. so very middle. Okay, hopefully everything is right with OBS. I am gonna click back into the game. So, I'm hoping for the best here. Okay, pressing any key, let's go. I did make sure that I am not liking the EA launcher at all. I'm glad that I actually, like, this today around lunch, like, I launched the game to make sure it was appearing properly on OBS and everything like that, and I'm so glad that I did that because it took like half an hour of troubleshooting to like even get it at full resolution on my second monitor. So I'm glad that I had the foresight to actually go ahead and do that. So this game you can play on easy or you can play on normal. I'm gonna play it on normal. Hopefully it's not too hard for most players. To unlock hard difficulty, complete the story mode on any other difficulty. Hard difficulty disables runner vision and makes combat much tougher. So like my only meaningful exposure to this game was actually through Balto. I watched Balto play this game
once the city used to pulse
a while
energy,
ago, over a year ago, I'm
dirty
sure.
Dirty and dangerous.
And not even all the way through. I think I maybe saw like an hour or two.
Now, it's something else. The changes came slowly at first. Most didn't realize, or didn't care, and accepted them. They chose a comfortable life. Some didn't. And those who refused to conform were pushed to the sidelines. Criminalized. They became our clients. We call ourselves runners. We exist on the edge, between the gloss and the reality. The mirror's edge. We keep out of trouble. Sight, and the cops don't bother us. Runners see the city in a different way. We see the flow. Rooftops become pathways and conduits, possibilities, and routes of escape. The flow is what keeps us running, keeps us alive.
Training time, Faith. Yeah, I know you hate it, but that fall took you out of commission for a while. And now you're back, you gotta keep sharp, especially in this city. Check out these new training grounds, pretty slick, huh? So let's not run around, duty, so get to her and just go with the flow, okay?
I watched gameplay of and read reviews of Evil West. Gameplay looks unfinished and apparently comments agree. I still think I'm probably gonna play Evil West. It'll probably just be off stream, but I'll probably save Death's Door for a stream game at some point. That's interesting. For how large the game is and how expensive it is, I am surprised they're pushing an unfinished project. But that does seem to be the state of gaming these days. Holy fuck. Recommended by Dr. Dave, Nick Picks. What? You're five a day in a can. God, I feel so limited not being able to click out of this goddamn game. I forgot what I was gonna say too. Okay, so LB is for upwards movement such as jumping, try to jump. Okay. Left trigger. Oh, that's kind of weird. Runner vision shows you movement and interactive opportunities. Keep your eyes open for red objects. I did remember you're supposed to follow the red, so I just like left the tank top on. I was like, this is, I don't know if I did that subconsciously or what. Hi, Ian, with a 61 inch hog. Looking good. Hope you're having a good Monday. I'm feeling pretty frazzled this Monday. It's been a day. It has been a day. Okay, so left trigger is crouch, left bumper is the jumping. This is the basic movement challenge. Okay. Is there like a sprint button? What the fuck with the 30 minute stream that killed my streak? I accidentally beat Wonder off stream. So I just went live to like share the video and that was basically it. I like knew that I had a couple things to finish off. I honestly didn't know it was gonna go that quickly with finishing the standees and I don't know, like a new pipe appeared too when I beat the game and I was like, God, I really hope. Hi, Barlove. Okay, so did that one play for you? Did that noise play for you? Did that work? It played, okay. So I beat it off stream accidentally when I was just testing audio because I was on a call with Black Swan. I guess it was like Thursday evening or no, Friday evening, Saturday evening. I don't even know, but I was fucking with it. And then I woke up, Sunday, yesterday, right? Yeah. And was like, okay, I'm just gonna mess with the audio now. Like I was still in my pajamas and shit. I was like, okay, I'm gonna go ahead and do this now so I can get shit straight in case I do want to go live with attempts later today. And lo and behold, like the 10th attempt that I did, which I like wasn't doing very seriously or anything, I just was trying to get the levels straight between like Wonder, Spotify, my mic, the Twitch alerts. I was just trying to get everything straight. I beat it. I was just like, that was not my intention. It's not my intention. When did you finish the badge stage? So it was like Sunday morning. I was just messing with the audio and it probably was about my 10th attempt for the day and that was it. Yeah, and I got the flag first try as well. Like the video is funny. It's like, as soon as I land on the platform, it like 3 seconds go by and I just like, my face is blank and I'm just trying to process what had just happened. And then I even say out loud, I'm like, well, maybe I won't get the flag grab. Like thinking like, okay, like maybe something at least climactic will happen on stream. No, I immediately got the flag grab too. So it was just over, Thanks for the GGs, guys. I'm just thankful that you actually posted the video in the Discord with a link. Yeah, I can't stand Discord with the videos, the video sharing. It's kind of bullshit, but I uploaded it to YouTube and it's unlisted. So you can watch the video with the link and only the link. And yeah. I did finish Mario Wonder, unfortunately, like kind of off stream, but sort of on stream because I finished like the standees and stuff on stream yesterday at like for like 30 minutes. I like played the video, did the standees, and then did like the very first level with the final badge that you're awarded, which is just really dumb. All it does is just change the noises. It's stupid. Very, very stupid. But I'm glad that it's over. I'm sad that it didn't happen on stream. It just kind of happened though. Yeah. So now I'm here playing another quasi platforming game. I had folks in the Discord vote on what to play. This was overwhelmingly the choice. I have been wanting to play this since I saw Balto play it. At least a year, if not like 2 years ago. And I know this game has like a cult following, so I'm excited. Are you gonna play the other games in the poll at some point too? I will probably play Death's Door on stream, but I might play Evil West off stream. I do think I'll play both of those games, but Evil West might not be something that I play on stream. I don't know. But I like, from what I can tell, like this one was kind of equivalent in length to Evil West, which I was surprised. I love this game. Okay, everybody loves this game. I'm happy. It's like, I know it's got a cult following and my only meaningful exposure to it was when I saw Balto play it a long time ago. And I was like, oh, this game looks sick. Like the art style is cool. Like the platforming is interesting. It was like, I don't think that I'd ever even heard of it. But yeah, it's been on my radar since then as something I like would want to play. So right now my intention with this is to any percent it. I don't know what the 100% would even entail or like how big of a difference in like time investment that would be. I have no idea. I think you'll really dig Death's Door. I don't know anything about like the gameplay mechanics of that.
What are you doing here?
Port cheer.
Do the alerts sound weird to you guys? Like underwater, almost? Hi, baby Brad. It's good to see you. 7 months! Bussin, thank you for the sub, baby Brad. Are kind of crackly. What the fuck is this shit? Why would it sound like that? I have no idea. I like the premise of Death's Door is very interesting to me, but yeah, I don't know too much about the mechanics. 100% would be beat the game and get high score on the time trials. Here's that just really cool. If I remember correctly, it was originally made as a technical test. Parlov, how big of a difference, like how long would that take me to actually do 100% for the game? Oh yeah, okay. Yeah. I wasn't able to get it myself, so I don't know. Because it was too hard? Uh-oh. If Parlov gonna do it, yep, some of the time trials are brutal. We'll probably skip the 100%. That wasn't my intention going into this anyway. I just thought it would be a nice change of pace from Mario Wonder. But yeah, I'm not looking to like bust my ass on time trials of any kind in any game right now. Might be easier with speedruns, trance, and skips, but I don't know. Okay, yeah, so, well, 100% is not currently on the menu for this game, but any percent playthrough is, so. It is my first playthrough though, so if I want help, you know that I'm not shy about asking for it, but otherwise, stay the fuck out of the backseat. We're not doing anything fun in the backseat. It's a miserable time back there. If I'm driving. Okay, does anybody know why the alerts might be sounding insane? Hi, Anakin. It's good to see you. I hope you're having a lovely Monday. No idea. I've never had that error before, but this is also... I've never had, like, the audio channels separated out before. So, like, I don't even know. Hardly remember the stages, so no backseating here. Okay. I was assuming that probably everybody had already played this game, too. Because it's, what, like, 15 years old or something? Something like that. I'm gonna tap out of the game one more time. Is the game audio okay? Or is, like, that too loud? Or how's that going? Because at first it was very loud for both y'all and I think. Game sounds fine, okay. Good, I like have the master slider down in OBS, but that's why. So, why would the Twitch alerts sound like they're underwater?
What are you doing here?
What did one ocean say to the other ocean? Nothing. It just waved.
What? What is this? What the actual fuck? Why is it like that? I've had a lot of things go wrong with like sound alerts and stuff. I mean, just audio in general, but like, what the hell is this error? This is just a new one. Sounds digitized. Yeah, it's like, it sounds like it's like under, like one, like the sound bit along with the TTS, like barely played for me. And like, it just was more of a crackle than anything. And then Brian sounds crazy right now. Brian sounds like maybe he's got COVID or something. I don't know. Kind of wild. I don't know what the fuck is going on. I'm gonna like update the browser source, but I don't know that that's actually gonna do anything. so bizarre.
What are you doing here?
I'm gonna make them alerts they can't refuse.
What? What? Thank you for the lurk, Parlov. Gotta lurk and work. Good luck with the work. Retro Bear, good to see ya. Haven't seen this game in a while. My name is TTS Brian. It's sounding even more robotic than usual. Okay, I did refresh the browser source, which is like honestly the only thing that I can think to do that is like an easy and quick thing, and it clearly didn't fix anything. So if you will just bear with me with the broken sounded alerts today, and I'll try and figure out what the hell is going on with that after stream today, because that's very annoying. It's good to see you though, Retro Bear. This is my first playthrough. I have been wanting to play it for a while since I saw a friend stream some of it about a year or two ago, and I don't know too terribly much about the game, but I remember being very taken with it and thinking like the visual style was really cool, and yeah, I just kind of gravitate towards platforming or even quasi platformers naturally. So, it was not Parlov. It was not Parlov. I don't think I did know Parlov, I think, a year ago. But I don't think, yeah, Parlov's a relatively new Twitch friend. I forgore. Okay, I cannot stand that I can't just easily click on to my other monitor. That is gonna drive me crazy. Okay. So I apologize about the weird sounding alerts. I am using the native Twitch ones, so hopefully it's easy to fix, because they certainly are easy to set up. And I definitely don't want to switch everything back over. I don't know, like, so I use the native Twitch alerts, and I, like, the reason I'm, like, not playing the game right now, I click back over to my monitors. This is what the alerts currently sound like, which is not, like, they're supposed to play a soundbite, like, of Bojack saying, "What are you doing here?" And then, like, the TTS is supposed to play. This is just the resub one. All of them sound weird, but this is the one that I've been repeatedly testing, is the resubscription alert. So it just, like, kind of crackles if it does play the soundbite. And then TTS Brian sounds busted.
What are you doing here?
What did one ocean say to the other ocean? Nothing. It just waved.
I do hear it on my side, and it sounds busted. Like, it sounds crackly. It sounds underwater. It sounds so strange. And it's like, I did refresh the browser source and everything, and I, like, cleared the cache through the OBS properties menu, so I don't really know what else to do beyond that, at least while I'm live. I'm not really sure what else I could do.
What are you doing here?
So you're telling me there's a chance?
And like, sometimes it's worse than others. Like that, like the Bojack one almost sounded normal there. It was a little crackly, and then like, yeah, as TTS Brian kept speaking, it sounded stranger and stranger. I guess we'll leave it that way for today. I am sorry. It sounds strange. I'll fix it after stream, though. That's what I get for messing with this audio. I'm glad that everything is now separated out, and I can now also play Spotify music without having to either not publish the VOD or having the VODs muted, so that's good. Does it hit the red area of the audio bar on Audio Mixer? Uh-oh. Now it's not doing it at all. Oh, that was a follow alert. That's why. There's no noise with the follow alert. Sorry.
What are you doing here?
Born too late to explore the Earth. Born too early to explore space. Born just in time to spam memes.
No, it doesn't. It, like, creeps into the yellow area at certain points, but yeah, it's nowhere near the red. So I don't know. Streamer, do this! Do this! Look at me, Ma! No crackle, that one is much better.
What are you doing here?
So you're telling me there's a chance?
But then, yeah, I hit send test alert once again and it just immediately sounds like trash again. So I don't know. I do not know. I'll fix it. Maybe just don't press all of the sound buttons today. Don't waste your channel points on crackly, terrible sounding sound alerts. What is that button do? Okay, so there's no way to get her to sprint. Oh, left trigger wall.
There she is. Get after her.
Hi, Faith. Welcome back.
Okay, so left bumper is like really the ticket here. What the hell? Left bumper is used for basically everything? What is that about? How do I pull myself up? Oh, left bumper. Imagine. Hmm? Left bumper when close to low obstacle. Okay, speed vault, not a slide. Right trigger. Yeah, I am on PC. I'm playing it through Game Pass, though, like the PC Game Pass, and it does launch with the EA launcher, which I'm not enjoying at all. I don't like it. One second, let me... I should put everything back the way I had it, right? Oh, okay. What? Not pressing left stick, right? Yeah, I also, like, it's an old enough game that there's no, like, windowless, like, border option, so I have to click my home button and, like, suspend the game to be able to use my monitor, because I realized that I had, minimized chat still. There we go. I'm not understanding the balance function. Like, to scale wall. Oh, I don't know. I don't remember where she went. Is it this way? I don't remember. Holy hell! To jump from the swing to the pipe ahead, use left trigger to control- What? I've never had a PC game that, like, I can't just easily cursor over to my other monitor. Not having window resizing options because it was originally made for console. A lot of older titles are paying for devs to add almost anything to it, especially on older code. I was assuming like the I kind of don't like how it's like way over reliant on the left bumper input. Like, why are there not other inputs? What the hell? To wall climb to the ledge above. I don't know if I'm going the right way or not. I thought it was so weird that it's in first person. I thought any game that is not a first person shooter should be in third person, but it does create a neat experience. What? Dismount. I'm so used to every other thing being left bumper, so I tried left bumper. I didn't even read the instructions at the bottom that time. It's like, oh, it must be left bumper. Everything's left bumper. Too early. Thank you. What? I'm holding left trigger. What? I guess maybe I'm starting it too early. Yeah, there we go. Where'd she go? I don't even know. Something on the funny or adventurous side. Definitely not horror, thriller, or heavy drama. Something fun. Bad Boys 3. They had to create hundreds of first-person animations to help with orientation. It says there's 40 alone for using ladders. That's kind of wild. I'm trying to think, Tomas. I'm like tempted to tab out and look at my letterbox. I actually watched two movies yesterday. I watched The River Wild and then I watched Born on the 4th of July. Born on the 4th of July is so good. It does not fit the description of what you're looking for right now, but that is a great movie. I definitely recommend watching that at some point. I'm gonna forget these combos for sure. You can train together different moves and attacks. This will make you more effective in combat. Is Baby Driver, remember hearing good things? I just added that to my watch list. The people that have watched on my friends list seem to have mixed reviews. Time Bandits is a funny adventure, kind of a kids movie, but for more of a family movie? The Monty Python guys. I watched Fear and Loathing when my internet went out because it was one of the discs that was working. I was just like, I still love that movie. I will not apologize. Y will also pick up or drop a weapon. To fire, use right trigger, but don't hit Celeste. Drop the weapon.
Remember what I taught you, Faith. Isolate them. Fight them one at a time if you gotta fight.
Timing is very important, okay. X enters slow motion. Reaction time is available. Makes it easy to disarm hostiles. Running generates reaction time. I had to look at the controller again because I'm constantly flipping between Xbox and Nintendo Switch controllers. Like, which buttons are where? And guess what? There's not a triangle on either of them. What?
Okay, that's enough training, ladies. Gotta get to the real thing.
Oh, I don't know about that. We should probably keep training for a while. Faith, I'm gonna forget all of that. It's
going.
Left bumper for most things. Later, I will remember that. As far as like the combat combos, I'm not gonna remember that. There's no way. You've completed the training. What do you wanna do? I guess we'll play the game. Pick your disarm opportunities carefully. Oh, loading screen is too fast. We got some opening credits going on here. Thanks for the lurk, Retro Bear. It's wonderful to see you. But I'm scared to try because now there'll be more Kevin Spacey ick than usual. Like, he already played Creeps before True. True. Good luck with the game. It's definitely a good game. I'm glad that I'm finally giving it a go. Thank you for the good luck. I'm digging the visual style of this. Okay, where we go first?
Yeah, I'm sure the birds are real impressed, Faith. But once you finish showing off, you think you might concentrate.
Isn't it like just follow the red, kind of?
Get Celeste in position for a handoff. You need to get the delivery to her. She'll
I don't
be near
see
the communications
any red.
Tower ahead of you.
Oh, communications tower. That must be it. The big red place. Surely that's it. Okay, I should have rolled there. Got it. I don't like that there's like a one speed only. It feels like you should have some variance with the speed. Okay, the balancing act. I'm not very good at this. As the tutorial showed me. I'm not. Oh, okay. I feel like you. Yeah, I am taking my sweet time. I don't know.
Cell will take it from there.
Oh, that wall running is gonna need to get some polish to it. Well, thankfully the consequences aren't too bad for killing Faith, is it? I think it's Faith. Can you guess what's a super popular chick flick from the 2000s? That's one of my guilty pleasures. Apparently they're making a sequel now. By chick flick, do you mean like rom-com? I don't watch a lot of rom-coms. Yeah, I think I killed Faith. I was holding my breath. It did not work out. Okay, I got the wall run that time. I thought it was just left bumper and then like she auto grabs it. Nope. That splat sound is horrific. Wow. Actually classified as a rom-com. I like Legally Blonde. That is a good movie. Isn't there already a sequel to that though? Or am I tripping? I've only seen one Legally Blonde movie. I know that. Ooh! Does she not auto-grab the pipes? I'm forgetting already. I like tried left bumper and left trigger, and I also may not have been close enough. Oh shit. Well, what do I do now? Okay. Guess similar vibes in terms of theme. What about in terms of actors? I typically, I, you know, I, I do typically like what Reese Witherspoon is in. Not my favorite person, but like, I usually like her movies. I really like Sweet Home Alabama. I think that movie is adorable. It's one of the first, that's like a rom-com that I like. That's a rom-com, right? It's not so comedy, but there's romance. I think it's so adorable. It's a cute movie. It's very, very cute. What do you want to marry me for? So I can kiss you anytime I want. So cute.
Yeah.
Should I just kill myself? Yeah, let's do that. I remember seeing that movie in theaters with my mom. I have to go grab a water really quick. I'll be right back. Right back. I was like, wait a minute, that doesn't look all the way closed. And I glanced at the chat. Privacy flap didn't work. Oh, close enough, right? I'm honestly tempted to look at Letterboxd just talking about movies, because part of the reason that I like Letterboxd is it helps me remember. I think you guys all know that I have the memory of a goldfish, and like even writing like a sentence or two about a movie helps me remember it, because I'm not great at remembering movies at all. Oh yeah. This is a game that I can't abandon to go to my other monitor. Yeah, I'm forgetting how to do the pipes. Clearly. I tried no input, I tried left bumper and left trigger, but honestly, I don't know that I was close enough on either of those attempts, so I'm assuming there is an input and I'm just not close enough. I think I tried left trigger that time. I already forgot. I forgot what button I pressed. Left bumper. Let's try left bumper. I did another left trigger attempt. A? Is it? I don't think I've had to press A once. I don't think, does A even do anything in this game? Oh, I was way misaligned there. That was my bad. But baby bird, are they 91-inch hog? That's a huge hog, baby bird. I looked up the controls and only see climb is climb up with ledge LB. I think almost every input with the running has been left bumper. Almost all of them. The vaulting, the wall running, the vaulting over the fences. I pressed A. It must have been A. I don't remember them saying A in the tutorial. Not once. Oh, no, I don't think I'm supposed to climb the door, ma'am. Maybe let go of that? What the hell is that? Can I get in the door? Let me in! Let me in! Oh, right trigger! Right trigger! There we go. We're kicking in the doors. That's what we're doing. I'm just like defensively pawing the door.
Sounds like some blues are headed your way. News chopper tipped them off.
Hog is up, but spirit is down. I hope your spirit is as high as your hog soon, baby Brad. What is that combination of emotes, Tomas? I think you just have to hit the pipe dead on. Maybe. Like, I do think I was more aligned that time, but I panicked, hit A, and I think one other button. And I don't know what the other button was. Oh, Devil Wears Prada. That's a good movie. I love Meryl Streep. I loved her in The River Wild yesterday. That was great. Where am I going? Where are we going? What is this place? Is there like a vent or something? This is the door I came in, right? Getting a sequel with Meryl Streep. Let's fucking go. I loved her in The River Wild. Like, I don't know, I'm having trouble thinking of a... Surely this has something to do with it, right? Oh no, I didn't mean to use the slowdown thing. Oh, we gotta go up there. But how do we get up there? Oh, buddy. I'm gonna have to do like a flip around, aren't I? Or can I climb the pipe? Try using a jump badge. I'm so traumatized, baby friend. Oh my god. Oh, that's let go. Don't do that. 2008 was before yellow paint to climb. I think I need to do the like the 180 and then the jump, maybe? I don't see where else I could possibly. I kind of want to pull myself all the way up, but I don't know. Like, left bumper isn't allowing me to pull myself up. Left trigger just lets go. Just look where you want to jump. Can I jump that way? Oh, yep. What is this? Hidden in stash points for collection or discarded by runners in trouble? A runner glyph will indicate a stash point is nearby. Oh. I did see the marking on the wall. I didn't know what that was, though. I just thought it was like the game logo. They were just trying to plaster an in-game. Oh, as you'll see, there are no Mirror's Edge things on Davoom, so I just went to the summer category and picked some that I liked. Nothing. Somebody made like a very crude thing of like the logo, but it looks like trash. And yeah, it's a still. It's not doing anything. It's not animated in any way. It's just the trashy looking logo. So I didn't even add that. I just put some summer pictures. That's all. So that's what we're living with while we play this game. I know I like to pick them for the game. Have them on theme. Court just roasting someone's artwork? I mean, I can put it on there really quick and you'll see what I mean. Like, wowie, wow, wow. Sick. Sick. That's it. Should we just leave it like that? Have no fun pictures except for this? That's not bad enough to talk shit. Okay, when you see it on the pixel graph, is there a way I can share this with you? I don't know if it's downloading right now or what. Hold up. Oh, okay, well, they take away the fucking graph, but... Your quality artwork is in the Discord. It does look worse with the, like, actual, like, where they're showing you the populated pixels, but it, yeah, it's still pretty bad. Compared to everything else that's going on this app, it's not- Oh no, I actually did take away one- it's now in the rotation, it's now in the shuffle. God damn it. It'd be cooler if you watched it get graffitied on, but oh well. It would. Graffiti's pretty cool. I'm here for it. But yeah, now it's in the rotation because I guess I accidentally added it to my custom channel. So I like the crab one too. I just like picked, like, I did the summer category and I just picked some random ones that were cute. And now the Mirror's Edge one is in there too, so. You got your wish. The artwork will be appreciated. Okay, what's it say? Anyone CL leave mark, please? Sorry, good luck. 54 West Arlen C. What does that mean? What the hell does that mean?
Yeah.
Sorry. You should always try to get away from hostiles. I mean... What? None of these look... This does not look like an ideal situation. Anyway, shape or form, I just drop down. I hit left trigger!
Just get the hell out of there. Wires are going crazy. Get out of there, Nate. I'm Patrick Celestin. You there, Sal?
I don't know where I'm going.
Face on her way. Get your ass ready to move.
Oh, here we go. I did the roll correctly. Wowie, wow, wow. Enemies you need to get through are marked red with runner vision. Fight them or run past them. Enjoy your movie, Tomas. Take care. Is it Despicable Me 4? I fairly recently saw Despicable Me for the first time, and it was better than I thought it was gonna be. Like, considerably better than I thought it was gonna be. I had very low expectations. Fight them or run through them? Run past them. I don't even like really remember. Ooh, I don't remember the combat thing at all. Wait, what's the disarm? I thought it was X. I don't think it's X. There was a mark for a stash or something too.
You ready, Sel?
Yep, I can see Faith now.
I don't know where I'm going. I don't know. I do not know.
Get to Celeste. There are more blues on the way.
Come on, Faith. CP up on your tail. Hey, show me the bag. Okay, I got it from here.
Okay. They're playing rough, Cell.
I'll be fine.
Disarm is Y, okay. Not X. Not X. Okay, X is the reaction time thing.
You gotta get off that roof, Faith. Don't care how you do it, just do it.
This is my ride or not. I'm making it my ride.
This is meant to be a low-key job. Why the hell were they shooting? What did you do, Faith?
Nothing. They just.
Why does he think I did something?
Don't know what the hell's happening. I'll ask around. Get your ass back to base, Faith.
And by why, I mean triangle. Press triangle! A lot of my Czech relatives love The Simpsons and Minions. Something about yellow characters. That's cute. Merc? Who's Merc?
Say again, Officer Connors.
Going to see Pope.
The like
Robert
very
Pope.
Angular character models really reminds me of Jet Set Radio.
West Arlen Drive. Tell Lieutenant Miller.
Copy that. I'll relay the message, Officer Connors.
Thanks. Connors out.
Hello, sis.
You there, kiddo?
Hey, Mark.
I bet you're listening to the chatter.
You know me.
We'll try and get some sleep. It's been a rough day. Gonna put the word out tomorrow. See why those blues got itchy trigger fingers. I'll drop by later, okay? And don't chuck that pizza. I like the topping.
Matured. Yeah, I know. See you, Mark.
What?
Shots fired. Repeat, shots fired. All units, proceed to 56 West Arlen Drive immediately. Proceed with caution.
Kate!
Kate?
Where are you? Kate, where are you?
Hey.
Merc.
You off?
Just get on comms and track me. There.
Well, anytime you'd like to tell me where there is and what the hell you're doing, feel free.
I might come back later, but for now, all I can do is this, an 85-inch hog.
Okay.
That's a pretty good reason to stop by. Pretty good showing of the hog, Steffi. I hope you're well. I hope your Monday's going well. What now? Where am I going? I don't know where I'm supposed to go. It's gonna go the only way I think I can go. Warning, high voltage. Sing on the down low with that thing. True. Okay. Surely. Yes, okay, we didn't get electrocuted at all this time. Not even a little bit. Time. What the hell? It's so brutal. I feel like that noise alone should just skyrocket the maturity rating of this game. I never played this game. I'm enjoying it so far. Splat rated T, by the way. No shit. Is it really? I didn't even know what it was rated. I remember everyone would not stop talking about the lighting when this was released. It looks good even now. I'm digging it. It is visually stunning. I'm into it. I'm very into it. Very here for it. My keyboard. I played the demo. There was a demo. The splat is the game telling you get good. It's like the drowning noise in Crash Bandicoot. It's just a little on the extreme side. Just a little. Okay, I don't know why I'm not getting this jump here. What? Oh, that is not at all what I meant to do. It's almost visceral true. Is there something I'm supposed to do with the pipe? Can I just take some of these boards and then make it a little bit longer? not a building game, is it? I thought it might have made it that time. You can't climb that pipe. What else could you do with it? Like, can I break it? Also, I don't know why she insists on jumping down to the right. I think I was just going too far to the right there. Okay, hold on. I think when I try to hit the left trigger for the roll, I'm doing it way too early. I'm doing it like when I'm halfway down. I always thought the running, walking movement felt too slow in this game. That I was saying that earlier. Oh, I think you said you had the stream muted, but I was also saying that earlier too. I think that there should be some type of sprint mechanic, like the one speed fits all. To me is a little weird, which is why I only played the demo and didn't buy the full game. Like the over-reliance on left bumper is weird to me. I reprioritize. I'm sorry, Steffi. I didn't mean to derail whatever you're doing. I was just saying the same thing though. It's like the one speed is strange to me. Like I feel like I should be able to like get a running start for the jumps and things like that. That's a little strange. And then the left bumper, like the constant left bumper action is strange. Awkward wrist walk, slow jog, yeah. Okay, so I gotta do something with the pipe. I don't even know what just happened. I just walked up to it. I pressed A, nothing happened. I think I pressed Y, nothing happened. I hit left bumper. Oh, left bumper. We love left bumper here. Something happened. I don't know what movement that was. We go again. Okay, it's here too. Okay, she just really propels herself when that happens. Okay, so that is a vaulting pipe. Now we know.
Pope's place. I guess that's where you're headed, but be careful. I'll tell him what's going on there.
Oh shit. Is this one of those? I don't remember what the input was in the tutorial. Is it left bumper, right bumper? Left bumper, right trigger?
Finally, someone who could actually make a difference in this place.
That's not it. That ain't it. Try it here on the fence. Wait, what do you mean? Or are we talking about earlier? Okay, left trigger I think is let go. Enough swinging momentum here. I need like to propel myself in the air a little more maybe. But like when I was doing it in the tutorial, I felt like I was doing that for too long. Like I was like, go over the fence. Is that not like the barbed wire fence, right?
Thank you.
left trigger, she's just letting go. It's not like she's like propelling herself forward in space. But like, yeah, the right stick does like allow you to swing. But it's like, how do I like take advantage of the swing and like jump at the apex of that? Is it right bumper? No. Right bumper is turn around. It's like it's let go only. Newspaper. Just checking up on the latest headlines. Like, can I not turn right and like shimmy up the scaffolding? Impressive, to be honest, yeah. I'm like, wait, what's a newspaper gonna do if I go check that out? What if you try and jump off right after grabbing it when you have momentum? I think that was my first approach, and like, I was like, okay, well, like, it can't be left trigger, because like, left trigger is more of a let go motion than like a like propel yourself forward motion. But like, I'll try it again right now. It's like, that's why I was convinced I had the wrong input. So then when I kind of like went, keep doing it again, I like, I'm experimenting with the inputs, I'm like, yeah, the only way to get off this red bar, it seems to be left trigger, which is like a letting go. And like, this part was in the tutorial, and like, I remember it being, I think it was like a 3-button sequence. Do you have to hold LB the whole time? No, I don't think so. Like, not if you're doing it, it's like one complete motion. Like, left bumper, okay, this is me, no inputs at all. You can like get your forward momentum going with left stick. And then left bumper again. Oh, there we go! Left bumper again. That damn left bumper, man. Where are we going? I don't know where I'm going. Holy shit, what? Is this just another way over? We did it! Oh, I didn't even see this red ladder here. just an alternate route. I don't know where the forward route is. Now I'm having trouble doing the wall running. Yeah, it's like she can only do the wall running motion for so long. I think, like, I had started the left bumper too late. Like, she had already stepped off the platform. There we go. What in the hell? I'm sorry, like, the Twitch alert noises are really fucked up, and it's my fault. Like, I, like, separated all the audio, and this is my first time using, like, not the Elgato scene. The meow is fine, I think. Maybe because it's so short or something. Like, but, like, to me, it sounds a little strange. It still sounds a little strange. I don't know, it's like there's like this weird crackling noise happening with the Twitch alerts. And then like TTS Brian just sounds totally fucked. Sounds 8. Guys, the heat index here was 115 degrees. Ugh. Suffocating. It was gross. It was like I had the thermostat on 74 today, and I felt like my AC was running like all afternoon. Gross. Gross. And it still just felt hot in here. Yeah. Which, like, I don't know. It's like, for an older house, like, it could definitely be worse. Like, I don't really have issues with cooling and, like, that, like, heat seeping in through windows unless it's, like, 100 degrees or more. And yeah, the heat index was 115 today. So weird being in a British heat wave while the Midwest is hitting over 100. A British heat wave, well, yeah, it was really gross. It was the hottest day this year so far, and Peanut Butter has been sleeping all day. He's not having it either. He does not like it. Which I can't imagine having a fur coat and the heat index being 115, gross. I kept putting ice in the water bowl, and even the cats were going for the dog bowl because there was ice in that one. I mean, the cats do intermittently just use the dog bowl for water, but, or the dog's water bowl rather, but yeah. Oh yeah, I'm lost. Am I lost? I'm lost. Surely that's not it, right? And that's just an alternate route to get here, and none of the doors were marked. So Britain had a heat wave where the hottest it got was like 82, I think. Being in SoCal and hearing the Midwest temps is so odd to me because it's usually flipped. I mean, like, the summers here get hot briefly. I'd say there's like a 2 to 3 week stint where like the temperatures are just absurd and the heat index is just out of control, and it's usually mid to late July, and it's a lot. A lot. The humidity is what makes it disgusting, though. It's like the temperature was about 100 today, but with the relative humidity, the real feel was like 115 degrees. It was gross. It's very, very gross. I'm lost. viral TikTok of a chick saying a British heat wave is worse than an American heat wave. She got memed for saying that. Reminder that rolling helps a lot with fall damage. So you're telling me to make that fucking jump, Ian. Is that what you're saying? Just do that. Oh, I see the red door now. Fuck. Oh my god. Okay. Well. Yeah, I'm here for the meeting. We're having a meeting today, right? They growing pot in here? What's going on? Looks like a dispensary. It's like a dispensary waiting room. Are you winning, son? Hey, Black Swan. No, but I'm having fun. I don't know how to win this game yet. I'm figuring it out, though. I hope you're having a good Monday. The game has some real-world physics to it. They mo-capped free runners. Oh, no shit. I love that. The art style is really cool. It's like a quasi-platformer. You win by moving the girl fast. Okay, well, I wouldn't say that I'm moving fast yet. Where are we supposed to go? I don't remember. Reach the Robert Pope and Associates skyscraper on West Arlen. Find Kate inside the offices. Your sister Kate is in trouble. She's at the offices at Robert Pope and Associates at 56 West Arlen. Get there and find out what's happened. I don't know. What's the point of gaming if you're not having fun? Misery! Then you need to misery and personal growth, Black Swan. For breakfast, lunch, dinner, or even just a snack. Please tell me you'll be here for the SM64 meme writing arc. Paradise. What the hell is this shit? Avian flu, R&R.
Kate?
Did she do that?
What happened? Did you?
No! You don't recognize him?
Should I?
It's Robert. Robert Pope.
Brenda oh.
Pope. Shit, that Pope.
He called me.
We had Mondays, am I right?
He had a break-in last week. He's still a campaigner. Don't you read the news?
It's not news anymore. It's advertising.
I'm sorry.
He was running for mayor.
Sorry.
So the break-in must have really spooked him then.
The directional audio?
I
can't wait. Not on my mic, right? Yeah, not on my mic.
Really? I haven't seen him.
Are you talking about the game? I can't control the camera right now, so I guess it is what it is. No, in game it's scuffed. I'm like,
left my radio in the car. Haven't had time to phone it in.
Come on, come with me.
It's okay.
You think this was an accident, Kate? There are no accidents in this city. Someone wanted him dead and wanted you to take the fall.
She sounds quite quiet, only when Faith looks at her. Oh. Yeah, okay, I see. I see that now.
You know what I do. I just can't.
Blue's incoming, Faith. You might want to be outgoing right
now. Yeah, you almost get like an amplification from the echo and she's facing away.
I'm serious, Faith. Remember, they're not playing nice. Get out of there.
Oh.
And Faith.
Sister. Trying to do a 36-kilometer bike ride after work today. Rain only 6 kilometers and only did 12. That is still very impressive, Steffi. You should be proud of yourself. That is not what you set out to do, but that is still one hell of a ride. Holy shit. If you're stuck and need guidance, holding B will point you in the right direction. Oh, that's nice.
Shit.
Ah!
Get out of that building, Faith. Move.
I don't know. I just picked a direction, man.
Squad swarming on you, Faith. Find a way out of there.
What is going on with the lag right now? What is that? What is happening right now? That's not my machine, right? That's not my machine. My new expensive computer, right? Holy.
Should be an exit through the accounting office.
Through the accounting offices. Here we go. Accounting. Ah! I didn't know they were that close. Damn it. I played as a kid and I loved it. Tried to go back to the well a few months ago and couldn't get back into it. This is my first playthrough, Sigma. I'm liking it. I don't know what that lag just was. Probably just poor optimization or something. The lag is weird. It has to be the game. I was gonna say, it's like, I haven't experienced anything. Like, I haven't run a ton of games yet on my desktop, but I was like, it's like, surely not on this old thing, right? Not on this old thing. It's good to see you, Sigma. 68% faded. Almost the funny sex number. With a 50-inch hog. I also had a 50-inch hog. Wow, this game could run on a phone, I bet. I would hope so. I mean, come on. Twinsies, twin hogs. Okay, so I know that I did not probably pick the right direction.
Get out of that building, babe.
Yeah, I don't know, the lag is fucking me up too. I'm just gonna keep going. I know we gotta go up. Can I not jump over the cages? Okay, yeah, that's where things kind
of
went wonky. Yeah, for whatever reason. It's like really choppy here. Also very hard to see anything. I don't know where I'm going. It's got me looking this way and I don't know. It is so laggy right now. I don't know what is going on. I don't know which way is up. It's like not even taking inputs anymore. What is happening? Where am I? I'm just like stuck in a corner. What the hell is that shit? Hi, Sally. Did you win or is it a Mario break? I won, and I won off stream, Sally. I was just testing audio and it happened. And I didn't mean for it to happen. It just did though. So I went live yesterday and I showed the video and I got the rest of the standees. So Wonder has been 100%ed. This is going to just be a fun any percent playthrough. And yeah. Do it again. I don't think so. You're going to have to, The video is in the Discord. Enjoy the video. it's unlisted on YouTube, so there's just a link to it right now. And I'm also playing copyrighted music in the video, so I can't really upload it to share publicly. But it exists. It's there. And YouTube will not let me forget that it's partially blocked. I don't know. This is honestly rough to play, this part. I don't know what's going on here. Low frame rate fix on Reddit. It's an issue with the physics. Try turning it off. Okay, so like options, video. Wait. Okay, so I'd have to go back to the... main menu? How does saving work in this game? Like, if I just exit to the main menu right now, will I start right here? How's that work? You should, or right after talking to the sister? Okay. Any unsaved progress? I haven't saved my game at all, so I'm trusting that they are saving my game. I don't have a clue how it works. I got so many mosquito bites. I feel like this is a gamble, but I'm not gonna progress if that's how it is. So now we can go to options, video, and then turn the physics support off. The game will have to be restarted. What? An update is required to launch this game? I launched it like an hour and a half ago. How is there an update right now? What? They patched Mirror's Edge. I'm probably the only person live in this category. Like, oh, somebody's actually playing that game. Maybe we should fix it. Oh, no. Is there a dev in chat? Babe, new patch just dropped 16 years later. Get in here. Oh, no. Okay, so I'm just gonna confirm that video setting. Okay, physics is off. Cool. Continue game. Can I send you an image about a new Apple product? Is this a hashtag ad? What is this, Jex? Okay, so... okay. Let's see. Okay, so far so good. Maybe a little choppy, but nothing like before. Wow. I made the jump the first time. Come on. Come on, Faith. Come on. No! I'm gonna die. No. Oh, now what? Now what? Where the hell am I? Holy shit. Oh, is the stream black? Oh no, oh no, oh no. Hold on. Okay, so now I have to do this, and then I have to do this. I guess I have to re-identify the game screen. Okay, it's not there. What the heck? I don't know why it suddenly doesn't know. What? The only thing I can think is like re-add it? Like just trash it and then re-add it? Wait, why is it not? Okay, here we go. But it is on top now. I need to reorder the elements. I don't know why it's being so finicky. We wanna maybe move it to the bottom? Yeah. Okay, so now it should be, okay, I see that it is now visible for you guys. Sorry. In Discord under photos, can anyone spot the difference? That's why I have screen capture and not game-specific capture. Do you mean, like, display capture? Because display capture scares the fuck out of me. I'm kind of good on that. Also, the only way to get this to play on the monitor that I want it to play on was to change this one to my main monitor, which I hate. I hate that as soon as I'm done playing this game. It's going right back. And I'll probably think long and hard about playing any more older games from the EA launcher. The new one is more round. Oh, God. Let me see. In Discord under photos. Wait, is this real? And what is it? What is this product? And is it like one of those, like, is it like an Alexa speaker? Is that what it is? But Apple? And they look the exact same to me. That looks like a meme. Like, spot the difference. The image is the same. That's what it looks like to me. It's the new Apple HomePod speaker color, but it's the same one as the one on the left, right? What is that about?
Get out of that building, Faith.
Oh, shit. Alright, I need to successfully make the jump this time. That's for sure. Pretty good at falling
Watch
short on
you,
jumps.
Faith. Find a way out of there.
Thank you. game got louder. Oh, shit. How's that? Alright, so even when I max out my headphones, it doesn't sound too loud. Yeah, hopefully nobody has to stream on 100% volume. Holy shit, that'd be crazy. Don't do that. Okay. Wait. Save. Yeah, Black Swan, so the Twitch alerts are kind of broken, which is fucked. Like, so this game, I don't like how it runs. Like, the EA launcher, I'm not a fan of. Like, it's just, it's clunky, it's weird. This game is also so old that there's no, like, window, what is it, like, the windowless, like, border feature where you can just do the whole, what is it, shift Windows key, arrow key to, like, you know, switch things between the monitors. You can't do that. So every time I need to use my main monitor and, like, use my mouse to do something, I have to hit the home button on my Xbox to launch Steam so it suspends the program, like, which I hate. I'm not even running the game through Steam. It's just, like, the only easy, quick, like, one key thing I can do without shutting down the whole game to get back to my main monitor. Like, it's just so fucking bizarre. I hate that. I don't know that I'll be playing any more older games that go through the EA launcher. I don't know about that, but something that is actually broken that I'm gonna have to troubleshoot after the stream, the Twitch alerts are fucked up. Like, the native Twitch alerts, which I've never had an issue with before, they all sound distorted and, like, crackle, and TTS Brian sounds like even more of a robot than he normally does. It's weird. I don't know what is going on with the alerts. But yeah, I've just been telling people not to use their channel points today because it's kind of fucked. And yeah, like, I think Baby Bread, like, resubscribed at the beginning of the stream and I felt bad. Like, it's just all fucked up. Just all fucked up. I'm free tomorrow afternoon if you want to hop on a call. Okay, that one sounds normal. When you played the Metal Gear Solid alert thing, that one sounded like it was cut off a little bit to me. Here, okay, let me do like the resubscribe thing really quick.
That is profoundly sad.
Yeah, okay, so that one was cut off. I'm telling you,
a classic conundrum.
Yeah, it's all distorted and weird and, like, I don't know. Okay, so here's, like, the resubscribe one.
What are you doing here?
What did one ocean say to the other ocean? Nothing. It just waved.
That's terrifying. That is terrifying. I hate that. That will haunt my dreams. I hate it. She's gaslighting us. No, I'm telling you for real. That's how it is. I swear. What other ones make funny noises?
I regret this already.
Yeah, that one's supposed to say, I regret this already, and also have TTS, I think.
Auga, is there an undo button around here?
What did one ocean say to the other ocean? Nothing. It just waved.
Spooky. What?
Why, Ollie?
Thank you for the 10 bits. Wow. Holy shit. Hi, Harsh. It's good to see ya. Hope you're having a good Monday. We're having lots of fun over here with the busted sound alerts. So, like, I've recently switched everything, all my audio channels, and, like, separated them all how they're supposed to be. And this is, I think I got it set on, like, my Elgato OBS scene. But this is my first time having all separated audio with my like PC gaming scene. And for whatever reason, the native Twitch alerts are all distorted and like crackling. And so I was just like playing test alerts and stuff. But that one was pretty good, Jex. I gotta say, bro, what the fuck? This is getting unhinged. Yeah, but it's crazy. All together or nothing. Change my mind. Oh my god, there's an Easter egg one that I want to play, but nobody has done it before. And I don't know if it'll tell you. I think it will tell you the bit amount. I want someone to discover that naturally.
Oh, look. That made things worse.
Mr. Peanut Butter sounds crazy. Wow. But yeah, this was the one that, like, Baby Bread...
Don't stop watching.
He just said stop watching. Like, they dropped the don't. Awesome. I guess that means stop watching, everybody. Shut it down.
What are you doing here?
So you're telling me there's a chance?
Yeah, I don't know what the hell is going on with the alerts. I have never had
don't
a problem with the...
stop watching.
And it keeps saying stop watching. That's just toxic. What the hell?
I'm tired.
Just says tired. Also, that was my last 10 bits. I think
but
that was
worth it. But this inattention to detail was typical.
Just let me know when you want to get on a call again. This is really bad. I get paid Wednesday. I'll donate 69 bits. That isn't even it. I heard the don't. You heard the don't. I heard the don't. The don't came through. We're being gaslit. I didn't hear the don't. I hear stop watching. Stop watching. And then, yeah, with the TTS, oh man. Gotta put around before tomorrow. Thank you for the alert, Sally. Good luck with your stuff. I hope you have a great
moments later.
Rest of your evening. That one I heard like an utterance of like, Like that was all that I heard. For whatever reason, the Donnie one seems most normal. The first word on some of them is a bit jank. For whatever reason, the Donnie one plays best. I don't know what that is about. But yeah, I don't know. I have no idea. I've never had an issue with the Twitch alerts before. And
walked
like,
right into that one.
Yeah, for me to now have an issue and like this is the issue, it just seems all very odd. The meow sounds distorted to me, but like it does play and it seems like it plays for the correct amount of time. That was really bad. That was really, really bad. I told you guys at the beginning of the stream not to spend your channel points. What the hell? What are these noises, man? Oh my god. This is like some dystopian hellscape for sound alerts. What the hell? Ooh, that sounds evil. Oh my god. I got 16,000 points. Don't tell me how to not use them. I have so many channel points. Oh god. I don't know what the deal is there. Kind of fucked up. Oh shit. We gotta get out of here.
Should be an exit through the accounting office.
Huh. Oh! I forgot where to go. Oh, this way. I don't know where I'm at. Like, should I not have done that? I don't know. Yeah, I feel like I'm stuck. I don't know. I have accepted defeat at this point. It sounds like question mark instead. I actually kind of want to refund all redemptions for today, but I don't know. I mean, I think that's fair. I'm firmly in the camp that they are all very broken, so that's where I'm at. I told everybody not to. Oh no! Wait, where am I supposed to go though? Cause like they're coming. I can't go there. They're already here. It's not like I can jump through the thing.
Go.
I don't know, man. Was I not supposed to go to this room? Am I fucked? Cause that's where I'm respawning now. Okay, I need to like wall jump
right
and run.
That one.
I need to run and jump and run and jump.
What are you doing here?
19.
Oh no. Okay, so I figured out what to do now though. That's good. Okay. Oh. Like no shot. Wall run, by the way. I think you can do the turn jump after running up the pillars back there. Oh. I don't know where I'm at now or what I'm doing. This is just a clusterfuck. I wasn't expecting to get away. So, and they're everywhere all at once and they're just shooting me through vents. What's this game about? So like you're a runner. It's like a lot of parkour platforming action. I think there's like a little shooting interspersed. I haven't shot a gun yet though. I've disarmed some people in the tutorial, but I'm still just doing a lot of platforming, but like it's just delivering packages. I'm trying to help my sister right now. She, I think, is like a cop or security type person, and somebody like drugged her and killed this important guy in the office. And they're trying to frame her for it. They did it with her gun. So now I don't know. I forget what my objective is. Oh, to escape the office right now. Kate, that's my sister. I played this one before. It's been a minute though. I've played a lot of games. I've been meaning to play this game. I saw Balto play it a year or two ago and I thought it looked really cool. Like, okay, it was on my to play eventually list, but I'm hoping to any percent this one before I start my SM64 meme running arc, but we'll see. I like it so far. There was like, we're having some technical difficulties today as well. So yeah, that's been a little bit of a sidetrack. Meme arc, yeah. Misa hooked it up. I'm gonna have to like get on a call or something with him to figure out how to set up everything, but I had downloaded the stuff that I needed to like do emulator runs a while back, like maybe a month ago, and I was like, there's no way that I'm gonna do anything with that game on an Xbox controller. It's just not gonna happen. It wasn't even fun to just like casually start. I played like 10 minutes and I was like, I don't think so. And I love playing SM64 casually. Like, that's, I've been doing it for 30 years. But yeah, I didn't want to do it with an Xbox controller on emulator. That wasn't gonna happen. Okay, so I don't know. I feel kind of stuck right now. I hit left trigger, I swear to God. Oh my God, oh my God. Where am I going? This is nuts, this is nuts. Also, the audio got louder again. I guess it's not that bad. Nah, this game is kind of linear. Okay. I found a stash bag, so that's nice. Wait. I can turn the audio down more. I don't know where the fuck. He said go inside. Get some cover, go inside. Go inside. Take this also. Oh, okay. Did I get it? I don't think that's the way. Come on. I do not know. Running along to see like, oh, is there something up here that I missed? Like, am I supposed to like, you know, maybe shimmy across some scaffolding or something up here? Like, just run off the top of the roof, I guess? Like, that's the move, I guess? I don't know. Fuck. Where am I? I forget. Accidental fall counter? Ugh. I was just like checking this out, and I was like, okay, well, I've been here, and I got some kind of, I think I got the bag? I don't know. I'm going.
Okay, you can breathe out. Damn, what a mess. Can't believe Pope's gone. Shit, man, this damn city.
So you know him, huh?
Well, you sure opened a can of worms on this one. Take the bridge across the avenue and head for Centurion Plaza.
Reports confirm that Pope...
The bridge? What? What? I think the bag was secured. Only would be accidentally running off an edge. I think that's gonna happen a lot. Hi, Barry. Still alive, something, something, the song went. That was nerve-wracking. I think it's bedtime for me. Don't have too much fun. Enjoy your sleep, Seffy. This is a lot. This is a lot. 58-inch hog, holy smokes. I gotta go get some more water. I'm gonna play a little while longer, though. I'll be right back. Peanut Butter is sleeping on the bed. It was so cute. He usually doesn't sleep on the bed. And also, like, it's really hot, so I would think that he'd be laying, like, on the hardwood floor, but... Peanut Butter does peanut butter. Oh, man. So... That was intense. That whole sequence just now... I get so many YouTube notifications when I upload a video that has copyrighted music in it, even if the video is privated. It's so annoying. So annoying. Like, bitch, I didn't even publish that shit. Something about going across a bridge or something. What is it? Are kind of broken right now, Barry. They've been broken all day today, or all stream. I don't know what's going on with them. I'm gonna have to fix them like tonight. Yeah, it's evil. It's honestly evil. Evil noises are being made. I separated out all my audio sources, and I've never had problems with the native Twitch alerts until now. If I was getting sleepy, I ain't now. Wake up, Jax. Wake up. The splat, man. The splat. Where am I? Where am I going? Is the door just gonna open? Am I stuck here forever? I came back to see if I was missing anything. You're missing some cursed alerts, Steffi. You might want to leave, though. It's gonna, haunt your dreams. Don't I just, like, wall run? I guess not. Or I'm just not wall running correctly? I don't know.
Squad cars moving in on you. You ain't got much time.
Oh, okay. There we go. Holy shit. They are just really indiscriminate with the shooting. Holy fuck. City What the fuck?
You okay? Come on.
Who's this? That's not the Merc guy, right?
No word on what's got the blue so trigger happy, but I'll keep on it. And don't worry about your sis, okay? We'll fix it.
What the hell, Merc?
Something's got somebody rattled, kiddo.
Can jump out of a wall.
I don't know what it is, but they're mighty jittery.
Basically a memory game.
Hey, Sal.
Take long to lose them?
Nah, those blues can't move for shit. They've got a little gun happy, though.
Wires are fizzing about Pope's murder. Blue traffic is up. Way up. Don't know what's got into them. Must be contract renewal time. Be careful out there, Sal.
So why all the heat?
Our girl's been lifting evidence from a crime scene. Now every cop in the city seems to be after her.
That the evidence you lifted?
Yeah, I think it's from a diary. Rest of it was gone. All I can make out are
Icarus, maybe. And to the highest.
Icarus. Wasn't he the Greek guy?
Yeah, his dad made him some wings out of feathers and wax. Then the boy flew too close to the sun.
What the hell?
No more wings, no more Icarus. If anyone's heard anything, then you know who it'll be, Faith.
Yeah?
I know he ain't a runner anymore, but he's got contacts. You can't avoid him forever.
Wanna bet?
Who?
Jackknife.
Hmm?
Drake's got a location on Jackknife. He's on some rooftops of the old runner training ground near the storm drains. Roots crawling with blues, though. You can follow the canal for the Hampton Town District. Get going.
There's no way I make that. What? Damn. I tried to do the roll and I started way too early.
Chopper spotted you. Make a run for it.
City walls. Oh no. Wait, there's a marker. How do I grab these? Heal. Hope. Rip. Rip. Rip Bozo.
Into the storm drains.
Holy shit. What?
Don't
turn. That was my bad. Really rolled the dice on that one. This is like an epic platforming setup though, holy shit. Very cool. Good set pieces and level design. It's pretty cool, man. Okay, so don't fall down. Don't fall down. Where are we going though? Oh my. Oh, here we go, here we go. Well, we're in them. We're in them. It's our eternal resting spot, I guess. Okay, this one is a problem for me. Splat noise every time, dude. Emergency gate release for release, press button 15 seconds. Okay, so I have 15 seconds to probably get there, I guess. Ruh-roh. The pipes are weirdly more precise than I remember. Yeah, I, for how forgiving a lot of the movement is, they really don't maintain that expectation for the pipes. Okay, okay, okay. So we hit the button and then I'm sure I gotta go really fast. But it looks like it's just, maybe wall running right here. Just jump and then wall run. that was it, right? Yeah. Yeah. Wait. Oh, no, not again. Wait, where's this one gonna be? Oh, is this it right here? A 180 button for that, the right bumper, right? I like thought about that when I was doing the first like pillar to the ladder jump, and I was like, I'm gonna just turn around very, very slowly. Yeah. Okay, well now. These aren't buttons, right? After all that, I can't just like turn around. Excuse me? These crates are the impenetrable obstacle? Excuse me? What the fuck was even that, dog? No? What?
Got some drain plans.
What the hell?
What? Looks pretty high up.
What? If only the crates were red, it just, Alexander doesn't make any sense. You see all this crazy movement she's doing, and then there's like three boxes, and I'm, oh, can't get over them. Like, what? What? Are you fucking kidding me, dude? What the hell is that? Uh-oh. Oh, the three boxes. Better watch out for the three boxes here. Oh god. No, don't tell me. I don't want to balance beam across this. I'm not good at the balancing. Oh no. Holy shit. I don't like that at all. That looks a little far. I don't know. Really? Really? Really?
Going. Don't think those blues won't come down here. Hey, getting something on the wires. Shit. Looks like they anticipated you might duck in here and send a sniper team ahead.
A sniper team? What? Oh, great, great. Oh, no. Arnor. Yeah, let's go across this really, really skinny balance beam while you have snipers shooting at you. No problem. What now? For real, for real? Oh god, oh god, oh god. Ah!
snipers out.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Just get your ass through there.
What is... Okay, why is disarm, right? X for the action time and then Y for the disarm, right? Or is it not that? They have to swing on you to disarm.
Take those snipers out or keep out of their way. Just get your ass through there.
How do I put it away? How do I put it away? How do I put this gun away? Y to drop. Okay. Holy shit. Oh my god. Jump input so late. I believed I could fly. Where am I going? Well, would you look at that? What the fuck? I forgot, I can't use my mouse, I can't use my main monitor, I can't do anything on my computer while I play this game. I forgot. Okay, here? I thought we were probably gonna jump here, but maybe not. Oh, wow. After all that... Okay, I was gonna say, it was like, to not be able to make this jump right here? That's crazy. Looks a little far though. Holy shit. My god. Trying to shimmy, shimmy, yaw, shimmy, yay. I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go. Oh no. Oh no. Oopsie doodles. Okay, but yeah, once I do this little zipline, where am I going then? Maybe there's a button by that door. Oh! What emote is that? Oh, I can't even look. I forgot. Damn it. This is my least favorite computer gaming experience yet, just because I can't use my monitor without, like, suspending the game. Okay. Now what? Button mash hype train emote. Gotcha. That's kind of a good one. I feel like all my hype train emotes are just dog pictures, which is fine. Now what? Oh, she can't make it. Do I really just go down? I was trying to do the wall shimmy, damn it. What the fuck? Holy. Oh, okay. Yeah, we're back here. And then I did this. Okay, that didn't work. The first time. There we go. And then what did I do? Oh, and then I went here. And then I was going down, and I think that's right, but I don't know what I do once I get there. How come she's not doing like the auto wall shimmy? Okay, I can remember if you were meant to jump at the end of the slide there. I like it almost like
direction.
I'm assuming she took damage, like the way that she stops herself. Like, I don't know. That was weird. Jackknife ain't far. Find a way out of the storm room. Okay, I'm probably gonna try and get this done and then I'll stop here for tonight. I go here and then. Do I climb these to get back out? I mean, before you reach the bottom. Oh, okay, gotcha. Yeah, I don't know. Berg. Oh, it's yep, that just happened.
This is Hampton Town access point. Direction to Fate.
Poor Fate. Here? Instead of here? How was the parkour? It's going. It's pretty sick, honestly. The movement's a little weird, but I think I'm starting to get the hang of it. Oh. Okay, but once I do this, where are we going? Is she really gonna vault herself up there? Successfully made that kind of jump before? I don't think so. How come I can't just climb this? Isn't this an elevator? Like, can't I just get in the elevator? Oh, I hit the X. God damn it. I'm trying to decide where to go. I don't think I've done like this kind of thing before. Okay, she does it. She does it. I doubted. See. Oh, that one didn't have a splat. That was nice. I kept bracing myself and it never came. We will never get out of the sewers. I'm just remembering that video that I know I played it on stream. I was just following instructions. What fucking instructions, bro? Can you turn it all while swinging, like to angle the crosshair? Oh, I'm not sure. I'm gonna try to go to sleep before 2 a.m. and I wanna see what work is like with more than 4.5 hours of sleep. Good luck with that, Tomas. That 4 hours is rough. Good night, have a good sleep. Okay, are we going somewhere? Is it gonna take me up? I don't want to miss my ride. I got nervous. Okay, where is a good stopping point then? Oh my god. Where am I supposed to go, dude? Reach the training rooftops to find Jackknife. What? What, bro? Where the hell is that? She won't go up there. I don't know how to fire the gun, I just realized. I do not know where I'm going, clearly. This is where I was, and I was like stuck in the corner here. Yeah. Yeah, I didn't think so. Move, 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 babe, move. her. Oh, here? Wait, how? What? I'm so confused. She didn't seem to want to jump on the next layer of buildings, though.
Come on, Faith. Don't expect Jackknife to just wait around for you.
I think that shipping container should have been it. Like, my idea to jump over the fence, and I just didn't do it well enough. Okay, I got it. I'm almost dead, but I got it.
Jackknife may know something about Pope's murder, so don't let him wind you up, okay? He used to be a pretty decent runner. God knows who he's working for now.
I thought I had the timing down there.
Oh no.
The splat every time. Okay, I honestly, it's 11:25. I should stop here. I am assuming that this is the save point though. Like, if I quit to the main menu, it'll start here tomorrow, right? Don't do parkour IRL, please, and thank you. You don't have to worry about that, Sally. I don't even like trampolines. There will be no parkour in my life happening. I will not be inspired by this game to, you know, hurl myself over any obstacles or anything like that. Definitely not. Sure. Okay, so if I quit to the main menu, it starts here, right? Right. Surely. Okay. I do have to, like, suspend the game, though, to even end my stream, which is terrible. I'm not liking the EA launcher. It's really clunky. Arcos, the sound alerts are basically broken right now. I'm so sorry. They, not to sell promo, but can I link a clip of a parkour game I played? Yeah, sure. That, yeah, the sound alerts are currently fucked up. I, like, parsed out all of my audio sources, and it just, yeah. So they're busted right now, basically. Fuck, I'm not gonna be able to switch scenes to show it on stream, because I haven't set up the other scene. Eek. Okay, everyone click on Hobo's clip, and then we'll watch it together. Independently. Together independently. This is kind of sick. What the hell? Whoa. Is this a new game? That was cool. What? I'm here for that. The Shed Trial 2 Gold? Rooftops and Alleys, the parkour game. That sounds vaguely familiar, but I definitely haven't seen any gameplay from this game. Interesting. Together independently. Tornado warning area, be safe, Sigma. Take shelter. I could do that IRL. Holy shit. You turned it into cell promo. I've been had. I was going to mention this game looks similar to the game Amsel played. Oh, is it? Did Amsel play that? It's still early access, but it released like a month ago. Oh, I already saw that clip. Let's go. That's a good clip. That looks like a fun game. I'm liking this, the Mirror's Edge thing. It's just that the whole EA launcher of it all and it just not being able to use my computer while I'm playing the game is not fun. It is a bummer. And I guess you can't go out and watch Zally. Some Midwestern shit right there. Oh, man. Okay, I'm going to get off now, though. This is fun. I'm liking this game. I have no idea how long the any percent actually takes a normal person or even have a ballpark of how long it will take me, not a normal person, playing games. I tried to parkour once. People parkour. I don't have a parkour emote. Charborg? What the hell is a Charborg? Shit. Okay, yeah, okay. I actually have access to OBS now, so I am gonna have to figure out what is going on with the sound alerts tomorrow. I'm getting pretty sleepy tonight, so I didn't plan on stopping this close to midnight, so I'm gonna wind down for the evening, hopefully get some good sleep, and then tomorrow evening, afternoon, hopefully I can figure out whatever the hell was going on with the noises today, because I can't deal with the noises. This is just a lot. I'm blindly taking this as a compliment. Always assume the best, Ian. That's great. Good night, Lisa. Good night, Anakin. Thank you for being here. Arcos, thank you for stopping by. Stigma, please be safe. Take shelter. Who else stopped by? Zally, good night, good night, good night. Tomas already went to bed. Alexander was here. Jex was here. Good night, everyone. I will be back tomorrow with more Mirror's Edge. And yeah, I have no idea how far in the game I am. I have no idea how long this is going to take. But it's very nice to not be playing Mario Wonder. That's all I know. Don't let those sound clips haunt your dreams. And good night.